Hello, everybody. It's Brandy Simmers here, and I'm the other person that is part of Brandy Simmers, and we're going to be going CC shopping, and I just want to look at some CC because I recently deleted all of my custom content because of The Sims 4 multiplayer, and I am planning on doing something with someone, so be ready for that. So let's just go ahead and start looking. And I am sick, so my voice is a little bit like crusty, and so is my breathing. Okay, now I'm on the Simmer Gyms Finds Maxis Match CC, and oh my god. Wait, is there? Okay, no meshes. Awesome, awesome. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Okay, these are cute. I'm not feeling those. I'm not. This is so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna keep getting a bunch of this stuff because honestly, it's awesome. Oh my gosh. I love the bodysuits. And it's just like my favorite thing in the world when there's like super super duper cute bodysuits. It's like my favorite thing to like get in The Sims. It's awesome. But okay, I'm gonna go to the, what's that one? Okay, I remember I already saw this hair before, but this hair is super cute and she's gorgeous. Okay, anyways. wait, is that a tattoo? Oh yeah, those are pretty cute tattoos. Ooh, that's cute. Okay, I'm gonna get this. Do not really, okay, include mesh. Okay, awesome, awesome. Hair. I love this hair. Okay, there. That is pretty cute too. I really like this one. I really like that one. Okay guys, so my, you know the band where, on your headphones, not earbuds, your headphones where, like, the metal band on top where it can, like, adjust to your head? Well, that broke, and so the metal is currently stabbing into my scalp, and it really hurts, but I don't know why I have my headphones on since I am not listening to anything. Okay, alright, whatever. Ooh, wait, that looks pretty cute. I wonder if the, what is it? I like the colors. The colors are really pretty too. Really like this red or orange, you know, whatever. That's really pretty too. Okay. Ooh, prom dresses. Can I get all of these? Thank you very much. Okay, I just downloaded this is actually super duper cute. Okay, wow, these are cute. Okay, download. The Stardew Valley. This looks fun. Oh my god. Wait, can I repost this? So, I wasn't logged in, so I'm just gonna try to scroll back down. Okay, wait, I want that shirt. I wonder if they... Okay, they don't have it linked. That's kind of sad. Oh, it's right here, okay. Oh my gosh, wait, that's sad. I really want to do this. Wait. Oh my gosh, this is so fun. Okay, I didn't log in to my Tumblr, so I'm just going to, like, don't know what I'm gonna do. Okay, I'll just try to remember this. Okay. Oh, wait, that's really pretty. Okay. Okay, guys, I am back, and this is Georgia. I don't know how to say your last name, but this is her. This is the Ariana Grande hair, and I actually love this so much. It's so pretty, and I just love it. And these are some eyelashes that I got before. These jeans are everything. I love them so much, and these shoes are also everything, and I just love them so much. This top is amazing also, and I'm just gonna show you some of the dresses really quick. And all of this, and yeah, I'm gonna show you some of the dresses. This is actually one of the swimsuits. Let me just take her face off really quick. Okay, this is one of the swimsuits. It comes in a huge array of different colors. I love this one. It looks so pretty on my skin tone. That is absolutely gorgeous too. So it just has a bunch of colors, and yeah, okay. And here is one of the rompers. And here is it in some of the different colors. Here's another wrist. This one looks like so pretty. Like, what should I put it with? That looks cute. Okay, let's put white ones. And then I wonder, is there a, like, white? No, there's not. Okay, well, this looks really, really pretty. Maybe with some fishnets? No. Tights, maybe? That looks pretty cute. Okay, and then next dress, or romper, I guess. This is the romper. And so that is what it looks like. It does come in different swatches. Oh, that's cute. These would look good with like higher heels, not wedges. And then this jumpsuit. I need some shoes for this one, because it looks kind of weird. Like, this one would look really good with really tall high heels, maybe. Like, even taller ones, probably? I would think so. So let's look at the swatches. You can kind of see the seam right there, and I don't know why, but this... Okay, well, I was about to say that looks uneven, but it was only because she was moving. But that is pretty cute. Oh, this is pretty cute too. Okay, what does it look like? That purple is really, really pretty. The back is awesome too. Yeah, that's really pretty. Okay, what does it look like in blue? That's really pretty too. Okay, great job. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited about this one. This is so cute. Oh my god. Okay, oh my god, it's so cute. Comes in plain colors too, oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna have all my Sims wear this for now. Okay, but this reminds me of like a wedding dress, kind of, or a prom dress, but I think I did download some prom dresses. I think that might be it, and that might be it. But that is absolutely gorgeous. What is this? That is so pretty. Okay. This reminds me of like business meeting, but like, if you know what I mean, like, okay, if you know what I mean, right? But here is one of the other dresses. Now, I don't really like this specific design. But if there's any plain ones, yeah, the plain ones look great. But I would have liked to see the strap not, like, into the skin. Like, I think it would have looked better if it was more, like, it just looks really blurry, I think. And that's why I don't really like the straps right there, because it looks really like messy, I guess. But other than that, it's really pretty. I really like this dress. It looks really cute, like with some white heels. That is all I have for you guys today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and also comment some let's plays you want me to play, like that one I found on Tumblr, the Stardew Valley one. I could definitely play that one sounds so fun. But yeah, I could definitely play that. That would be so much fun. And that's all I have to say. Okay, bye guys. Okay guys, I am aware I did forget to show the tops and bottoms and also get a cast background, but I am going to record the Stardew Valley Legacy Challenge, so get ready for that. Okay, bye. I'll see you next Wednesday. Bye.